Let's do some practice of the 2x table by...
That sounds fun!
There are 2 ducks in 3 groups. How many ducks are there altogether? To find the total number of ducks, we multiply. 2 times 3 equals 6. There are 6 ducks in all. Hooray for you! There are 2 butterflies in 4 groups. How many butterflies are there all together?
Thank you for watching. Enroll now. To access all 127 videos totaling 7 hours and 46 minutes, featuring introductions, examples, and exercises for grade 2 math.